What is an Indian election without a dose of drama and colour, where candidates do whatever it takes to grab voters' attention? A Bharat Adivasi Party candidate, Rajkumar Roat, arrived on a camel to file his nomination today in Banswara. He also came with thousands of supporters to file the nomination, but it was the camel that caught everyone's eye.